Jed can help fix your math problems.
Hi, this is Jed with MathFix, your video lessons that help fix your math problems. Today I want to show you how to add two proper fractions. And I'm going to show you in two different ways. One is using the algebraic forms, the fractions themselves with the numbers. The other is using a bar chart to help visualize it a little bit better. So let's get started. First of all, I want to show you the cross multiply method to get your common denominator. Remember, when we're adding two fractions, you always need that common denominator. So this 2 down here, we're going to multiply on the top and the bottom. And this 3 down here, we're going to multiply on the top and the bottom. So let's take 1 half multiplied by 3 over 3. And we just add 1 third. Remember, we're going to multiply by 2 over 2. And let's just put some brackets around that. So now we get 3 over 6 plus 2 over 6. And now we can add these together because they have a common denominator. So 3 plus 2 is 5. And the common denominator is 6. There's your answer numerically. Now let's look at the bar graph. Okay, I want to use this line right here because it's easier to see. 3 over 6. Well, 3, you can see I've got a bar chart with 6 bars or spaces. So 3 of them, 1, 2, 3. And then 2, 6, that's right here, 1, 2. Now when we add these together, just move them along. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 5 out of 6. 5, 6 is the correct answer. And thank you again for stopping by MathFix. This has been another lesson by MathFix, and please subscribe to my channel. Have a great day.